want to get your basic website up and on the internet very quickly, there are three ways you can go about it. The first is use existing blogging software like WordPress, Tumblr, or Blogger. If you can use a blog style format for your website, then these are the best software that you can instantly, without any technical experience, start playing around with and get your website up literally within an hour. You can even customize WordPress.com so that you can create more of a traditional website experience where you can have different sections in a header like an About Us, My Product or Service, Contact Me, and it may take a little bit extra customization, but using WordPress or another website like Ning, which will help you build actually your own social network, will enable you to get your own websites up right away. The next thing you want to do is look at other comparable websites that you would want and copy their structure, design out what you want, and then develop it. So specifically what you do is, let's say you were looking at building a restaurant website. Look for other similar restaurant websites, see the structure of how they set up their site, pick all the images that you want in each specific part of the website, write out all the copy of what you want it to say, and package that all together in a document. And then you can put an ad on Craigslist or on Elance and say that you're looking for a developer to put that together into HTML and CSS and get it up on the web. And that's one way that you can look at what other people are doing and then quickly iterate on it. And finally, you can go through domain registrations to get your website easily built. So when you sign up for a domain name through GoDaddy or other similar places that you can go to find your domain name, they'll typically have services to enable you to build a website as well. And they may not always provide as much customization, or they may cost a little bit more than the first two options, but it's an easy way once you've registered your domain name that you can then get a website up and live in a very short amount of time. All three of those are very simple, straightforward ways that you can build an online presence within 24 hours without a lot of technical knowledge or needing to spend a lot of money.